Good morning everyone, my name is Jéssica Pimental and I'm here today with Boots to show you how to create a durable summer's look that can be built upon throughout the day, from a dewy, fresh base in the morning to a really colourful, vibrant look for the evening. All the products that I'm going to use today are all from Boots and they're all under £30, because I've always said that you can create really, really beautiful looks with really affordable products, so I'm here to show you that today. This morning I'm going to keep the focus on my base and make sure everything looks really good, so that's what I'm going to do right now. Later on I might add some colour here and there, but let's just focus on my foundation. So a little trick I've been doing for years is taking this skin food and applying it to the high points of my face. For primer, because I'm planning on wearing this makeup all day, I'm wearing the Revlon Prime Plus. This is a brightening version because I do have some discoloration from my acne. So I'm just gonna take a bit of this to just brighten everything up. And if you haven't noticed, I do like to use my fingers a lot in makeup. Now a lot of people don't, but I just feel like it just blends everything nicer, but I will use a brush for my foundation, don't worry. One of my favorite tinted serums on the market is this L'Oreal one, and it's just really hydrating, really fine, but has coverage. And me, as I said, I do have some acne and discoloration, but I personally don't really mind it peeking through. I don't really try and conceal it because at the end of the day, that's my skin, that's what it looks like. So I just let the foundation do what it does, because this is what skin looks like. So when I'm planning on wearing makeup for a very, very long time, I like to spray in between the layers of makeup because I feel like that's how it lasts longer. So I'm just gonna take the Urban Decay All Nighter. This is actually the vitamin C version, because again, I'm really onto this brightening of the skin. One of the best concealers when it comes to brightening, smoothing, making your eyes feel really comfortable, because that's a big thing for me. I really have to have my eyes feeling comfortable because I wear contacts, so get irritated very easily. This Revlon Colorstay, one of the best concealers on the market. With concealer as well, I just like to use it on my eyes. I don't do any like spot concealing or anything like that, because again, that's not really my priority, but we haven't been sleeping well. So I need to have a bit of like coverage under my eye. I'm just gonna take this clear brow gel, brush my brows up. For bronzer or contour, you could say, I love these Fenty cream bronzers. And I feel like what you will notice as well is that I love a cream product, because they just sit on your skin nicer, they look more natural. Another cream product, this is the 17 cream blush in the shade Peach Dreams, and it's like a peachy, pinky kind of coral colour that I really, really like, and I have a vision of it matching my lips. And also, don't be alarmed if I put too much on. Blush is my favourite step because it really just brings your face out. These are super, super pigmented. You can see I didn't even use my whole pumps. Highlighter, no surprise here, it's a cream as well. And these by Nude Sticks are so practical because they're so small, so for topping up during the day, having it in your bag. Also has a brush, so don't need to worry about carrying your brush or using your dirty fingers. So this is the foundation that I'm working with today. All my base is done, so later on, depending on what the weather looks like, I might add maybe some color, some lip, also do my hair. But yeah, I'm just gonna run a few errands and then check back in with you. So it's midday now, it's getting quite sunny, it's quite hot, so I'm getting quite oily as well. So I just need to mattify everything with some setting powder, and I'm actually gonna use the Vichy Derma Blend setting powder. This is one of my favorites, very fine, and I don't like baking, I just like setting. Earlier, I also didn't add much to my eyes, I didn't put any mascara or eyeshadow, so that's what I'm gonna do now. I'm gonna add like a really nice matte brown and some mascara just to elevate it a bit, make it more daytime. And then for mascara, I'm taking a very light coat of the Maybelline Falsies Lash Lift Mascara, because I'm not doing the drama right now, I'll do the drama later on. So what I actually like to do when I want the look to just come together and match is I take, because I use liquids and creams, I take the blush I used on my cheeks and apply a very small amount onto my lips. I'll show you how I do that. So I feel like that's my makeup done for the daytime. It looks how I want it to look, so that's good. I'm ready to go out shopping. I do actually have a dinner later, so I will need to just zhuzh this up a bit more, like level it up one more level, so I'm dinner ready. So I just got dressed for dinner and I literally have like 10 minutes till my Uber comes. And I've got everything I need to like liven up my look, a bit, add a bit of drama. I'm gonna add like a metallic eye, a lip oil, and of course some perfume. I've gone for this really loud pink dress today. So I'm gonna match my eyes with my dress with this burgundy metallic shade. I'm also actually just gonna top up my blush, bronzer, everything with this. Just gonna dab into all of the colors, have no time, and just sweep, sweep, sweep. Now for lip oil, I've always been a lip oil girl. Like, I've never been a lipstick, lip gloss, lip oils are my thing. So need to add a bit of that. And this one tastes like strawberry, no, it's like peach. And then the final step, I've gone for this fragrance. This is the Ariana Grande fragrance. This smells so expensive and luxurious, so I'm just gonna all over. There's never enough. Shall I add some hoops? I don't know if this is too much. I think I'll just carry them in my bag and see how I feel. So yeah guys, this is the final look for dinner. It's very subtle but still quite dramatic with the eye. Like, the skin is very dewy, the eye is quite bold. Still the same base from earlier on, by the way. I haven't topped up my foundation or anything, just added an eye, a lip, here and there, you know, tweaking. But all these products I used today were all under £30 and I got all of them with my Boots Advantage card points. There are literally so many products out there, you don't have to get the exact same as me. So feel free to be creative and I can't wait to see your looks. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Bye.